only spot where you can see the three pyramids together, built by Khufu, Khafra, and Menkaura, known by the Greeks as Cheops, Khafre, and Mykerinus. But why a pyramid? Let's listen to this Egyptian story. Once upon a time, there was nothing but water surrounding and covering everything. And all of a sudden, a bird came. This bird you may know as the Phoenix. The Phoenix came, shake his wings, and the water started to go down. And out of this water came a pyramidian hill. Out of this pyramidian hill, the god Ra, the sun god, created himself. He started creating the people, the gods, the plants, the river, everything that exists in Egypt. And this is why the people, Egyptians, especially kings, wanted to be buried underneath a pyramid, to be under the protection of the god Ra.
Not just cruise ships come and go. We're approaching Ed Fu at a time the locals are celebrating the Muslim feast. It's called Eid el-Adha, meaning Festival of the Sacrifice. It's to commemorate the Old Testament story of Abraham and Isaac. And the kids dress up for the occasion. Seeing all these exotic dresses and customs, you can sense the excitement that is purely Egypt. We heard the music and followed it deep into the marketplace. Makes you want to walk like an Egyptian. There we came upon these Bedouin tribesmen dancing to the rhythm of another world in celebration of their feast. That's not asthma, that's a rhythm sound, the last one we heard before dancing off to Ahmed at the...
Perfect condition are built by the Nubians, or they were built by the Nubians here. على طول.